Girl, my body don't lie.
Red one.
My mind, let it rain over me.
Miss Worldwide.
Forty's a new 30 and baby, you a rockstar. Dale veterana que tú sabes más de la cuenta. No te hagas. Teach me, baby, I better yeah.
Hey, Steve. Welcome to Hobby Never Dream. Welcome to Hobby Never Cheat Train. It's time for the Blooming Dominion of A Train and Nuggetman for Wins. Been to Baker's Green Bus Wash Machine. And Blooming TKF A4 5 to 50 condenser heat pump dry anyway, bip. So, yeah, anyway, guys, I'm now back to filming my lens. Insert IWC 6165 6 kilogram. Single A class washing machine anyway, yep. So anyway guys, we're going washing one of my pap's work gear today, by the way. We're going to be washing one of my pap's work gear today, by the way. So, yep, got to be washing my pap's work gear today. We're going to be washing his work gear, by the way, today. As you can see, we're going to be washing his work gear today. And you can see on there, it says common cancer on it though. Also signs says Biff on it as well, but that's one of his jumper off, see, and we've got his work trousers, of course, anyway, his work trousers, and then everything, anyway, we've got in there. So, yeah, we're going to be washing his work gear today. So, yeah, we're going to be washing one of my pap's work gear today, my nan's inset at WC 6165, anyway. So, anyway, so detergent is going to be today, so detergent will be is. It's going to be Vevnon by gel, obviously. So the detergent will be today, which is Vevnon by gel anyway. And we've also got a new fabric softener today we're going to be testing out anyway. We are going to be testing out this softener, which is the Dosi Mud and Soft and Gentle fabric softener anyway. We're going to be testing out this softener today, by the way. Going to be using one of this softener today anyway. As you can see, like, I put a full cap of fairy in, obviously, just put a full cap anyway, but full cap of fairy anyway, but oh, you see that there's water in there softener now. As you can see, this machine's got water in it though, but as you can see, it's just got water in it though, obviously, but there you go, so water is about to go down a bit anyway. As you can see, this softener compartment is clearing out water anyway, but I didn't know this machine got water in it though, obviously, but just like my Blummer does anyway, just like my Blummer WFM20 does anyway. Remember the best point from there though. But sometimes it can be a bit, because sometimes the softener can be a bit runny though, so times anyway, because it can be a bit runny this often anyway, but as you can see, the water is cleared a bit though, obviously the water is just cleared anyway, but so it's a program we're going to do it on. We do it on number 3, which is Colourcon 40 degrees, which I think we do it on program 3, which is Colourcon 40 degrees anyway, with Ecotom, obviously, anyway, with an Ecotom anyway. And also we've got in there, we've got got a pair of load of Bath Mat towels and blanket in my nan's back of condenser centre dry and simply going B class DCU 7230W anyway, but which are sort of a bit damp dried, but anyway, so I'm just gonna. So I think for this one, we're going to do it on a 20-minute time drawing. I'm going to do it on a 20-minute time drawing for this one anyway. As the light is just, as you can see, the light's flashing anyway. As you can see, there's two balls in there though, because it's going to bang a little bit though. The dryer is going to bang a bit anyway. But so I'm going to do it on a 20-minute time drawing for this one anyway. So anyway, so it says it's going to go on program 3, which can't go on 40 degrees with Ecotom anyway. And so anyway, yep, I better start. Thank you.
Yeah, the only thing about a Beko DC7230 only drives quicker than this machine anyway, because the only thing is that because the drone only does like quick drone anyway for 20 minutes anyway, so I just do it on, I do it on 20 minute time drone for this one anyway, so I think it would post on the iron dry quicker, and then it goes on to cup dry and decrease anyway, but depends how the depends how the time drone looks like on this dry anyway, depends on the time drone looks like anyway, but thank you. it's a Catcher main wash, by the way, so Catcher main wash. It's cheap. Incest, just no main wash anyway. Incest, just no main wash anyway. Yeah. So anyway, it's just a little bit of sesame wash, by the way. But just a tiny bit sesame wash, by the way. We've got a few sets on main wash, by the way. There's only a few sets on main wash, by the way. As you see, it's just on wash, obviously. It's just on wash stage anyway. Yeah. As you can tell, the incest is just on temp hold. As you can see, the incest is not just on temp hold anyway. On each time, it's just on temp hold anyway. So as you can tell, the incest is just on temp hold anyway. It's just on temp hold stage now. Obviously, it's just on top temp hold stage now. Obviously. So anyway, catch you on the first spin and first bits. It's cheap. Instead, it's just now doing from the main wash, just trying to main wash anyway, yeah. So anyway, drain from the main wash anyway, yeah. It's done wash off here, it's just done wash anyway, yeah. And we're going for first intermediate spin again for about to go for first intermediate spin anyway, yeah. It's the first intermediate spin we're going for anyway, yeah. That was actually 300 reverse, that was 300 reverse, that was. bum seems to be grinding on this though, but I think what it does on first spin, like, I think is, because this instead, what it does, like, because normally it does like three bursts, I think. It normally does 300 in bursts, I think, anyway. Normally it does about four bursts, anyway, on this machine, because on first spin, it normally does about four bursts, anyway, but because on the second spin, it normally does three bursts, anyway, because on the second spin, but because this machine is, it tends to be like a hopping, though, that's why it is. This machine here tends to be like a hopping machine, though, obviously, because that tends to be a hopping machine, though, as this machine does, anyway. That's 400 bursts, it's 400 RPM. There you are, 600 in there, you are, 600 RPM. It's 600 RPM, that is, 600. Go, that spin sound seeming creaky that this machine is. Go, this machine spin seeming noisy that is. That makes the funny noise this machine is. That spins like funny noises, it makes like funny noises to me like this machine. That makes some fun noises on Bosch Very Perfect as well, anyway, because Bosch Very Perfect does that anyway, because the Bosch Very Perfect WK2866AGB does that anyway, does that funny noise sound anyway, but. All it does is just sits there and pauses, though, that's what this machine does, all it does is sits there and pauses anyway. Baby, I want to min stage now. I want min stage now. It's just on min stage now. Say, I think a minute ago it was on wash stage, but now it's on min stage anyway. So yeah, by the way, it's just on first wins now. By the way, we're just on first wins. By the way, first wins we're on to now. Obviously, we're just on to first wins anyway. Yeah, normally on, because normally on knee guitar, I mean, normally does a low overend synthwave, because this machine normally does low overend synthwave, unless because this machine always does low overend synthwave. Because knee guitar, I mean, that's why it normally does low overend synthwave on this, because that's why it normally does low overend synthwave on this. That's the first top up here. That's what this machine feels like. That's what this machine feels up like, though. Feels like a hopping machine, this one. That's what it reminds me of, anyway. That feels like a hopping machine does, anyway, because hopping machines does that, anyway. Just because it's sort of medium load of work gear, anyway, because it's sort of load of make work, it's still sort of load of medium of work gear, anyway, because it's sort of a medium load, obviously, because the work gear is a sort of a medium load to me, anyway, because it's sort of medium load, anyway, to me, anyway. There you are, so on fast tumble now, we're on to fast tumble now. Fast tumble stage one, so now we're just on to fast tumble stage now. This machine's got better timing action than my machine, anyway. This machine's got better timing action than a Blumberg, anyway, because than a Blumberg machine, anyway. So I catch you on second spin and final rings. I just catch you there, anyway. These cheap insets just entering from the first rings, just as first rings, anyway. Yeah. So anyway, drawing from the first rings, anyway. Yeah. Just on main stage, well, as you can tell, the machine is just on main stage, anyway. Yep. And we're going for second intermediate spin, we're going for now second intermediate spin, anyway. Yep. I'm not sure whether this machine's going to spin this one, anyway. I wonder if this machine's going to spin this one, anyway. But. Because it doesn't look like to me it's going to spin this one, anyway, but it might, but I don't know. He might spin this one. Oh god. This machine almost jumped and I did. That was a bit unbalanced, obviously. That was a bit unbalanced, by the way. That was a bit unbalanced, though. But to be fair, this machine was a bit unbalanced, though. Obviously, but it was a bit unbalanced, anyway. That's 400 again, obviously, that's 400. That's the 600 RPM. Sounds like 900 in that is, that's definitely 900, you know, see that's 900 spin, I think. It's definitely 900 up in that is, that's 900 RPM. Or 800 or something anyway. I think it's a 900 up in spin anyway. supposed to be 900 anyway. There we are, on the fine rinse now, obviously we're just now to fine rinse, anyway. We're into fine rinse now, so we're just into fine rinse now, so this is the fine rinse stage we're onto now. Just on to fine rinse, anyway. So by the way, we're taking in the dosey, we're just taking in the dosey, soft and gentle fabric softener, that's just now taking in anyway. Testing out the new fabric edition anyway. It's the only softener I haven't used before though. It's my Lancer Tage I've used before anyway, which is this just a dosey modern softened gentle fabric softener anyway. It's actually a new softener generation that I'm using right in this machine. It's a new softener anyway. It's one for golf needles anyway. Probably top up in a minute though, this machine will, but this machine will probably top up in a minute anyway. When it starts filling up anyway. For the first top up anyway. There we are. Topping up again now, as you can see it's just topping up now. Topping up again. Oh yeah, this is the second top up now. But no, this time it's the second top up. That is the second top up this time. Second top up this time. This is the second top up. I think because on the first rinse it normally did our first top up anyway. Because normally it does our first or second top up anyway. But oh yeah, fast tumble again. I want to fast tumble now. This is one of the third power core like in this instead though, it's fast tumble anyway, on rinses anyway. So it's a catch on front spin, by the way, it's a catch on front spin. Hey, Stupe Incest, just now drinking from the fun rinse, just trying to fun rinse in Arabia. So anyway, we're drinking from the fun rinse in Arabia. It's just on to spin now, it's just on to the spin now, see, it's just now to the spin now, see. So this is the final spin monitor now, this is the final spin monitor now. This is the final spin monitor now, we're on to the final spin now, obviously. We're into the final spin now, by the way, we're into the final spin anyway. No water lock at all though, obviously, but no water lock, obviously. Obviously, we don't get water lock in this one set though. So basically, that's mostly 300 bass that was, that's a 300 bass that was. As you can hear the as you can hear the pump is now chucking on the inside, the pump is just chucking anyway, it's going like that anyway. That's what you can hear, it's chucking anyway, the pump is just chucking anyway. Even though the first spin was even grinding, but the pump was even grinding on the first spin though. The pump was even like doing the grinding sound anyway. Now because on the final spin it normally chucks on the final spin though. Because on the final spin it just chucks anyway. It normally does a chucking sound anyway on the final spin. Because the pump always makes a chucking sound anyway, going ch ch all that anyway. Makes it like a pump sound like a hopping does anyway. Because all it does, that makes it like a pump sound like a hopping anyway. Hopping instant pump anyway. What else done? That's 500 spin off on the way, that's 500 RPM, that is, it's 500 RPM. Oh yeah, it should about to go into crease anyway. Anyway, this machine should go about to go into crease anyway. Into crease it should about to go into. Oh yeah, this machine normally does into crease it because it normally does seven. It's normally seven into crease on this one anyway. Because this is what this machine does, because it normally does seven into creases anyway on this, and then it goes to the spin anyway, and then it goes spins up to 1,000 and then to 1600 anyway, and then antiquates again and then finish anyway. But that's what this machine does anyway. And there's so that's a catch on, to catch on your next spin anyway. Okay, this is final spin part 212. This is the final additional spin part 212 now. This is the final additional spin now. One to the final additional spin now. Obviously, final additional spin 12 now. Anyway. This is spin number 212 now. This is spin number 2 anyway. $600 PM. That's 1,000 spin, obviously that's 1,000 spin. that was literally one of us. That was literally one of us spinning, right? And now we're getting for the final wrap up now. And now we're getting to final wrap up now. It's the final wrap up one. So yeah, this what it spins like. That spins like a 9.5 that does. That even goes back this year, and then it spins again like a hopping 9.5 anyway. That spins like a hopping 9.5 that does anyway. That even does the final spin like a hopping 9.5 does anyway, because hopping 9.5 does that anyway. Does that spin anyway. When it's on the colour fast coin cycle, when it's on colour fast coin 60 cycle anyway. That's why it spins is like just like 9.5 anyway. That's 1200 spin, by the way, that's 1200. That's 1200 spin, 1200 RPM. About the camera call, it just kept focusing. I've no clue why, it kept focusing. Just for some reason why, it just needs to really stop focusing, that's the main thing. It just needs to stop focusing. Don't know why my camera's doing this, because it always does, because it kept on doing this though, my camera does. I think maybe that's why, because it's showing off my torch light anyway on my iPod anyway. I think because the torch light is on the ceiling, like, maybe that's why I have it from the side, I think. This is why it's bugging me, like, because my camera keeps focusing, and that's why it bugs me like mad it does. This bugs me like mad though, it does. There we are, just on Antiquity stage now. Obviously, we're on to final Antiquity stage now. Obviously, it's the Antiquity stage we're on to now. Oh yeah, as you can see, this machine is just on end now, so I think this machine is just on end now, obviously, anyway. But anyway, I'm just going to put the camera back in a minute though, obviously, because I'm probably going to put the camera back anyway, but probably the best to put the camera back anyway, because basically we're going to under the machine in a minute though, obviously, anyway. But, so yeah, sorry if I'm not going to get back and call this one a boss game, but basically we just got a Tesco's bag for it though, obviously, anyway, but basically I had a click from there, obviously I just had a click from there though, obviously I just had a click from this anyway. So I'm about to unload now, obviously just about to unload the work gear that's been in the inset anyway. But anyway, we have got a few pairs of dogs we also got as well anyway. Well, because believe it or not, we only got a few load of dogs as well, we only got a few dogs there as well anyway, and work gear anyway, but it's always got to be number loading in the inset anyway, because and that's a very gel cab, but I don't know whether you can see it steaming out though, but yeah, as you can see there's a bit of steaming out, as you can see there's a bit of steaming on the very gel cab anyway, but it's a bit of steaming, it's a bit of steaming out now, obviously, but cool, I smell that softener, it seems it smells nice though, to be fair. Let me just smell that softener here though, but oh god, that softener even smells nice though. This way you call mud and soft and gentle, so very soft and god, that even just smells nice though, that does. That smells gorgeous, that does. Yeah, I do see I'm focused soft and that even just smells gorgeous, that does, anyway. That new softener smells gorgeous, anyway. But well, believe it or not guys, I hope you enjoyed this video, by the way, I hope you enjoyed this video, but so yeah. So yeah, but hopefully tomorrow I might be able to do some more videos of this inset IWC 6165 tomorrow, obviously. I might probably be able to do more videos of it tomorrow though, anyway. And maybe the Beko condenser center drawing and DCU 7230W as well, anyway. Because I haven't done a live edited streaming video on this Beko yet as well, anyway. But that'd be a new thing as well, anyway. Do a live edited stream video on the Beko, anyway, on the Beko drawer, anyway. So yeah, hopefully some more videos coming up tomorrow, I think, anyway, with this my lens inset IWC 6165 anyway. Might probably do an express wash of it tomorrow, I think. Probably, I think tomorrow I might do an express wash anyway. Might do an express wash of it tomorrow anyway. Or we might be doing the Calico on 40 cycle as well tomorrow. Anyway, we might be doing the same program, or we might be able to use different cycle, all the same program anyway. It might have to be the same program tomorrow anyway, or maybe Calico on 40 degrees or all an Express 50 cycle anyway. I think because you have to, we used to do this machine on Express 50, because, but that was a long time ago, that was, we used to do an Express 50 anyway, because I used to remember that day we used to do an Express 50 cycle, we used to do an Express 50 cycle in this inset anyway. Because in this inset we used to do an Express 50 cycle anyway, we used to do Express 50 cycle in this machine, because we used to do an Express 50 cycle, that was ages ago, we did Express 50 cycle in this inset anyway. But yeah, hopefully you might do an Express 50 cycle tomorrow, or maybe same program, or Coco 40 degrees or Express 50. So depends which program will be tomorrow. It depends which program will be tomorrow for the inset anyway. Depends which program will be tomorrow anyway. So yeah, sorry for that, guys. Hope you enjoyed this video. So yeah, just stay tuned wherever you are. Just stay tuned and stay tuned wherever you are. And come in wherever you need me on YouTube, and give me a request. Just give me any requests you need, whether for my lands. Insert a WC6165 if needed, or the Beko DCU7230W anyway, if needed anyway. If you guys give me a request from these two machines anyway, from my nan's machines anyway. But so yeah, Blue Knot guys, hope you enjoyed this video. But so yeah, Blue Knot guys, I hope you enjoy this video, by the way. But it's been good to see this insert again, but it's been good to see this machine again, but obviously, but it's good to see the inset again. Obviously, it's been good to see this inset again, though. As you can see on the door seal, it needs still clean, though, on this. But that door seal needs cleaning on this again, anyway. Looks like the door seal needs cleaning on this inset, anyway, because you can see this one here, though, it needs bleaching for some reason. This one here needs bleaching, anyway. I think because the reason why is because my nan hasn't done maintenance washing this, anyway. Because normally it does it on Con 60, which is program 2, she normally does it on Con 60 or Con 90 anyway, or White Con 90 anyway, where she does it anyway, but. So yeah, Blooming Up guys, hope you enjoyed the video, but. So yeah, Blooming Up guys, don't forget to keep it supreme and go into Hobby Another.